What you're about to see is not edited or sped up, although it does look unreal. This is the iodine clock reaction, and it's instant.